tear it down is run it to the chrome shop and see if they can make a miracle here. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. Look what fire could do, dude. Choo! It's a badass bumper, 1939 Lincoln Zephyr. So I gotta make the brackets fit the frame rails. But first, before we do all that, we'll take it to the chrome shop and see if they can fix it. I had to chop off the bolts right here. So I had to fix the pretty bad. Look at, I think they can do it. Look how pitted it is. I think they can fix it. So what I'm gonna do is probably chop them, get a new 7/16, you know what I mean? Weld it up and then lathe it down to, you can't tell that I was there, you know what I mean? These are like special bolts. And they need to have the little, to make sense. So we'll chop them, lathe them down, and then we'll put another size of the bolt and then we'll lathe it. You know what I mean? Machine it down so it's nice and clean, clean, pinky ring. Fucking save anything in here, bro. Smooth it out a little bit. It goes into the thing. Now we got threads that we can put the bumper together. See the stud?
Yeah.
It's broken in there, so I gotta warm it up and get it out of there. Grab it with the vice grips or maybe weld another bolt on there and see if I can turn it. I think that'd probably be better. I'll do that. I'm gonna sandblast this so I can weld the bolt on there, you know what I'm saying? A little sandblast.
Shit, dude.
Nah, I don't know if I'm the shit, but I'm badass. Nah, just kidding. If anybody's wondering why does it come off when you heat it up, for the people that don't know, because I'm sure people are watching and they're like, yeah, I knew that. Nah, well, that's not, I'm not telling you. I'm telling for the people that don't know. When you put heat on the nut, it expands because heat makes everything expand, and it gives it loosens up a little bit, and then you can take it out. bumper's pretty rough, so I had to take it over to the chrome shop, see if they can do miracles. It's a real unique bumper, it's worth fixing, you know? So not that easy to come by. Oh shit. Ooh, this one's a little bent right here. Maybe you should straighten it out, huh?
Right here?
Oh yeah. I had a bumper repair guy, but I know how to use a hammer. These things are hard, dude. Ah, not that hard. Let's go get some half inch bolts. Who's your fucking dad? Right there. No more. No more. Right there. Shut up.
How many inches?
Yeah, but one out here, one over there, so about 2 inches.
Another inches? All right, well, let's make these ones fit first. No.
So it's gonna be 29 inches. How wide is this one? This is 33 inches.
That we'll put a mark right here, right on the side.
And then we'll do a mark right here, right on the side. And then we're gonna try to fucking bring it in.
2 inches?
That thing moved like butter, dude.
Too much.
Yeah, that's good.
You want to bend it the other way?
Yeah. Like butter, look at that. The old measurement right here? No. You don't have one of these? Get one. Thank you. fill up. You hungry?
No.
What are you hungry for? That looks about like
close enough. Esas a mí me está sin todo.
Let me get the tape measure. 29 inches. Oh.
Is that the money?
Yeah. It looks OG though, look. Doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They go on the same side of the frame or they go on opposite sides?
They go on the outside of the frame. These ones go on the outside of the frame. This one goes on the inside. So what we're gonna do is warm them up and see if we can bring them closer.
Cool.
What do you think? Think it'll work on me? Come on, huh? Where's the lighter? Where's the stretcher?
Perfect.
Oh, thank you, sir. Clamp it down right here. Right here. Clamp it right here. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Clamp it. No, you put it in the wrong spot.
Must?
Yeah. No, over here. That's what I wanted it. Right. I don't know what the fuck you're doing over there. I sit right here. So I can tell you one thing, you listen to some other shit, right? Here, put the vice grips right there, right where I have it. Hurry up, come on. Put it right there where I told you. Okay, let's let it cool down.
You running the calculations right now?
Yes, sir. I think I'm like just thinking. What the hell I'm doing?
Put the vice grip on here, kind of thing.
Hot. A little more. Hold on.
No, pam, pam, pam.
See that? See that? Where's it at? It's right there. A little more. Warm it up right there. Just a little more. Hold it right there.
Take that one up.
Is it toasty?
Shit.
Oh, se la meto. Yeah?
Alright.
Get out of the way, fucker.
Here we go. See that? Oh, yeah.
Whoa, so good, carapila.
Okay, we're good, homie. Cochon. Oh, see that shit? See, move it. One more. Here we go. You see that? Now you see it? No.
Oh, this one.
I think that's it right there, play.
Oh, yeah, what? Over there?
Little chuco dance. Right, let's do it.
All right, wait. Here, take this shit away.
Ones with the nuts go on the inside. Just hold it right there, I'll put it in. Amen, vato loco.
Acá le falta como una pulgada.
Let me do this. Let's see if I can put the tornillos in. Oh, that looks pretty firme, homie.
So
like,
one goes in, aquí, ¿verdad? Entra un pedazo de aquí. Huh? Entra de mero aquí.
Yeah, we gotta knock them off. Well, Doc, it's gonna be really tough to try to get these brackets to line up perfectly on the frame and then these at the same time. This one's already gone, so if we just put a straight bolt through, it'd be easier. You know what I mean? You know what makes it easier? If we sharpen up these bolts. Así pigudos, que están bien chatos. If we sharpen them up, let's do that. Let's try that.
Thank you. Who's your daddy, bro? That motherfucker went in like butter, dog.
Come on, Dolly. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up.
Oh,
my fucker shot out. See?
Hot nut.
Better to work with. Watch out, it's gonna shoot that one, brother. They hit you?
Right in the head.
I told you, motherfucker.
She loved me, ain't never been the same. But I love that girl, Donna.
What's the problem?
The bolt on this side is not lining up because the arch right here is still too big. We need to de-arch it. We need to make it fucking straight. No pedo though. We got this shit. We got this shit, Carpina, or what? We ain't got no choice, homie. We gotta do it. The hole right here, it's over here, and the hole's over here, so it's a little off. But if we de-arch it right here and make it come like this, so we'll heat it up here and bam, may do a straight shot. You feel me? Look, all we have to do is just take off the arch right here. Make it straight. You know what I'm saying? Get the fucking the iron worker, the chingamajigger. Big hammer for the pillar. Big. More energy to hold the fire.
Don't try this at home, man. Got those locos. Don't try this at home.
That real iron work.
A lot of it out.
So look it. Now we gotta tweak it that way.
Perfect.